Hi, it's Alaska Granny. Have you ever seen these little emergency stoves and thought they would be good because they're light, they're compact, they come complete with fuel tablets, and they seem like they would be great in an emergency? Well, what you get when you buy this is these 24 little fuel tablets and this little stove. So it seems like a great idea, because you can keep it open just like this. It can hold a little pan like that, but of course you need your own pan. That's just one that I happen to have. And you can open it up larger, and it is sturdy. It will hold even a cast iron pan. The thing I don't like about them is that these chemical fuel tablets have a horrific odor. They continue to smell. I've had them triple bagged in my bag, or my like a bug out bag, and they have permeated their smell over everything. So everything smells like these fuel tablets. So while they seem like a great idea, they're truly a horrible smell, and they're completely sealed up and they stink. So if you do want to get them, make sure that you do not store them with any food or clothing or anything else, because they just smell horrible. Anyway, each little tablet burns for 9 minutes. You have 24 of them, so you can put in a whole row of them if you want, or you can just put in one at a time. So I like the idea of what it is, but I don't like the smell. So these are called hexamine. So, hexamine fuel is not something that I'm ever going to use again, just because even though it's easy to ignite, it's smokeless and clean burning, it has a horrible smell. So, the stove would be good. I can still put some little emergency candles in here and I could still use it, but I wouldn't recommend this unless it was like last chance on earth for cooking, because I don't want the smell to get into anything I'm preparing and possibly like contaminate everything. And if it smells that bad, it can't be good for you. It's a great idea, but hexamine is not something I would recommend. I do like the little stove though. Let me know what you think about your little emergency stove and what you're using for your emergency bug out cooking experiences. Please subscribe to Alaska Granny and have a wonderful day.